All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. Legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If there's any truth to these court stories, they could be behind all those releases from Blackgate. And those cases go back hundreds of years.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere. Belfry, I'm at the Powers Club. What should I expect?
So that mansion's over 100 years old and heavily renovated. The only blueprints we could find are way out of date.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect. I'm in. Time to see what the 1% does in its spare time.
Awesome. Let us know when you find something.
They hired their own security.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just...
Something there? Shit! Hey, you and me, Batgirl!
Now, I can get a closer look. AR picked up traces of that blood trail. Let's see what else it can find. There's something underneath the floor. Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little...
This place gives me the creeps. Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. Be glad when my shift's over.
The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up.
That's kind of weird.
Yeah. Why security so tight lately? Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
What's going on here?
Shit, this has me on edge.
Nothing there. I should go check on that. Guess it was nothing. Swear there was something.
Yo! Is there anyone over there?
I should check it out. Weird. What's out there?
A little obvious, don't you think? Got it.
Something's definitely off.
Well, that was a waste of time.
If I come over there and I find something, I'm gonna be pissed. Look alive! No, that girl's been shot!
Don't piss me off! Get over here!
Run her down! Switch it up! Don't get predictable! You don't want no beef with me, I'm warning you! Shit! Missed!
What a waste of a good book. Bingo.